tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Welcome back, friend. I thank you. Take care now. Earthquake.
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
I look at the menu, but I...
It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Burning up in here.
Think I'll get something to drink.
City girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. Thank you. imagine taking one for a spin?
Oh, yeah.
The breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
That sword you found behind the waterfall? It is the same sword as the one from the legend in this town!
It appears the power of kings made its way into local folklore.
That makes you a living legend, huh?
Yeah. Thanks for the story, Talcott.
You're welcome! Gah!
Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition. Huh.
Hey, boys, I have a job for rough-and-ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Too hot to move, or do anything else.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah, what about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagine you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Got a moment?
What is it?
I could use a little help restocking. It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need and you bring it when you can. Simple, right?
Too hot to move. Or do anything.
Whoa, it's the Crown City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so?
Something's suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles. A convoy of sorts, shall we?
Carnival season's coming up. We could open shop in Alticia.
Do you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Let's try this.
Mm-hmm.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.